Hello and welcome back to Ginger Reaper Gaming. This is Skathripper666 bringing you right back to the Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy. I said I wasn't sure if I was going to come back to the first one, but I figure I might as well finish it up because this thing's going to take that long. Get all three of the games up in here and I'll be happy. Going on with the Rolling Stones. I hate these kind of levels. But, you know, honestly, for $40, this game was worth it. I do enjoy it ever so much. Now, I just hope Sony goes along with the hopeful plans for a Spyro remaster. And any other. Old Sony games. Honestly, the Sony game I want the most for them to remaster is Legend of Dragoon. That's what I want. Hey. The fuck is that? Lost my shoes. What have we got? I love Legend of Dragoon, and I honestly think it could deal. Oh, I got what that was. I don't know what the fuck it actually is. Kinda looks like that Cortex minion guy that was with him. Oh, checkpoint. Sweet. Really? It was worth it. It's two tokens. Fuck. What have we got? Bonus round. Shit. Oh, maybe I can keep doing it till it's done. Come on. Fuck. I have not platformed in a while. To be one ups there. Okay. Fuck. That was the last checkpoint. And I didn't. I probably gotta come back and get it. Alright, seriously, how does he not have a concussion after all that? Honestly, I wanna know, is a bandicoot a real animal? Like, what kind of family does it belong in? Is it a rodent? Is it a marsupial? What pig is that? Is it a fucking warthog? Yeah, it doesn't even seem like I'm losing life. What is with the creeper eyebrows? Alright, that's starting to piss me off. Jesus H, but fucking Christ. I've died more on this level than I have on any... I have died more right here. I got a life and lost it. All in a fucking instant. Shit. Thank you. this. Irritation level is high. Really? Now that has worked every other time. I literally just burned through all my frigging life. It's just that I don't really know what I'm doing. I don't. Alright, you need to quit raising the creepy eyebrow, man. I got the feeling I'm about to get a game over. Yeah, I got 4 lives left. Start this. Why does this pig not have the ability to fuck shit up? I normally don't get irritated by games, but this is starting to twist my titties. Now you just fuck right the fuck off. Really? I've only missed 1 crate. Which means I'm gonna have to come back and through and do a level again. Won't be there after I get some patience. Motherfucker. Really, I'm right fucking there. Thank God. I'll go back and do it later. I just burned through so many lives. So many. Honestly, I just burned through like 18 lives. And then some. Nah, I'm good on the old school controls. Fuck. Really? Don't need no spikes up the butt. Motherfucker. I'm already not liking this. Oh, I made it. Fuck. Thought I made it. Guess not. Game over. Yes, I wanted to retry the level. God, that thing was ugly. Ah, horse shit. Fucking kids. Really? I just Bank the monkey. Or that you consider a spin the monkey. Either way, it's kind of awkward. This part's gonna give me trouble again, I know it. Thought I had these jumping boxes figured out. Fuck. Oh. Evil fucking turtle. Its look on the face does not look evil. Make you think it's not evil. What if I jump on that? Oh, I can. I wonder how they're flaming like that. Fuck. Really? What have we got? I was hitting the really. So I got that part of jumping down. Really? Button doesn't stick anymore. What the hell? Try again. I thought that thing had more color to it the last time. It showed up. Come on. Aha. damn it. Seriously. Why is it not letting me jump? There we go. There we go. Yep. Only five here. Not much of a bonus. Kind of a disappointing bonus, honestly. How did the ground not crack from that hard hit hitting it? No, 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 no. Aha. Fuck, no. Oh, it doesn't reach you for collecting the apples, so I'm not going to be inherently worried about that then. Why is logs gotta be mean to me? Is it cause I'm an asshole? Cause I can believe that. Hey, damn it, at least I'm a funny asshole. See what you did there. Okay, maybe I didn't. Well, that kinda. Well, I had it. Okay, I was not expecting that. That got made to a crispy burger too. Definitely don't approve of that. Oh dear god, I'm not gonna get through it again. That motherfucker. There we go. Fuck. Almost. Almost had it. Game over. No. Nope, don't feel like it. Nope, don't want to do it. Nope, nope, nope. Maybe tomorrow. Or the day after, I don't know. But I'm not in the mood now. I just hit load, didn't I? Yeah, I did. Motherfucker. Yeah, that's definitely... I'm calling it a day. That is all for today, everybody. Now, if you're liking what you see, please hit that subscribe button, like the video, share them around, helps out a lot, we'd appreciate it very much. Now, I will continue this, even though it is starting to frustrate me, but that's the fun of the game, it frustrates. If you're out of practice with platforming, which I happen to be. So yeah, anyways, be looking for more newer games here on the channel, because I just got a buttload of good PS4 games, got Berserk and the Band of the Hawk, of course I got my Dark Souls 2 and 3, which I'll be putting up here sooner or later, Dragon Ball Xenoverse, Dragon Quest Heroes, some game I never heard of called Earth Dawn, Final Fantasy 15 and Typo, Grand Kingdom. I'm saying Grand Knight History for the PSP, but I don't have the translation patch for that yet. Yeah, I got Warriors Orochi 3, and I got lots of good stuff to come. But that is all I have for you today. On the right, we have my first part of my Crash Bandicoot Insane Trilogy set. On the left, we have my Iron Fistical video, I suppose. Anyways, I'll catch all of you next time here on Ginger Reaper Gaming. This is Skathreaper666 signing off. Have a good 4th of July, everybody.